Sam, I see you received a mail from our mountaineer friend. Seems he's got an order for you. Might be good to give it a look.
Autonomous delivery bot. Thank you for your
time.
Thank you.
worry, kid.
Don't worry, kid. Don't worry, kid.
Beginning scan. Scanning the bridge's ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons.
She's doing? Well, it's out there, and then some. And we're talking straight up occult stuff, though she wouldn't be very happy hearing me say so. And she claims she's delving into the mysteries of the cosmos. Anyway, I found this rock out in the mountains with a handprint on it. And when I mentioned it to her, she got all excited. I honestly don't know what kind of close encounter she thinks it signifies. But I was wondering if you could bring it to her for me. And joining the UCA has opened my eyes to a few things. Like how there are all these people out there trying to make sense of the Death Stranding in their own way. And sure, her ideas may sound like the ravings of a lunatic to me, but they clearly mean something to her, and I'd like to help her out. With your assistance, that is. You'll find an official order on the terminal.
Sam, it's just like the one at South Knot City. A vortex loaded with so much chiralium that it's almost off the charts. Slowly but surely, it's creeping closer to us here in Mountain Knot. At least that's what I think, but I can't see it. Not with the naked eye. But the data doesn't lie. It's the same temporal phenomenon that you told me dropped you in a war zone.
I told you. But that wasn't.
The Cupid's limiter can handle most chiral spikes, but we didn't plan for another supercell.
Another supercell?
I told you it was the same as before.
Mama, is that you?
You got me, Sam. It's been a while. But not really. Mullingen, Machna, we're the same. One body, one mind, one being. There's no point in trying to draw a distinction. Not in this world. We're all connected. Remember that.
Order assigned.
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Bridges, I've been expecting you. The Mountaineer told me all about you. This handprint you brought me, or stencil, as I prefer to call it, is a vital clue. It hails from an era long before the dawn of human history. I'm going to date it and lay bare the cause of the Death Stranding. And when I do, all the secrets of the cosmos shall be revealed. Did you know this mountain used to be a pyramid in ancient times? It's true. You won't find a place closer to the beach than this. To the wellspring, a source of untold power. How else do you think that chiral network of yours works? But I digress. Show me the stencil. Thank you. It's in excellent condition. All right, connect me to the chiral network. Now I have everything I need to date the stencil. Once I have my results, I'll share them with you and your colleagues at Bridges. You've done a good thing, Sam. If you find anything else, be sure to bring it straight to me. I'll be waiting.
Sam, it worked. BB-28 is in excellent condition. No evidence of lingering attachments or homesickness either. Perhaps its memory was erased after all. All that remains is for you to hook it up and take it for a run. I was hoping to return it to you as soon as possible, but... I don't want to. I mean, I do. But it's a little more complicated than that.
What?
We've got a problem. You may have heard about the massive supercell heading right for Mountain Knot City. I left my facility to perform some additional tests on the BB in the field, and now I find myself unable to return. You know the cabin on the mountainside, northeast of Mountain Knot? Let's meet there.
Good work.